I refuse to do the video.
No, it's an interview. What are you doing now? Probably nothing.
Probably, yeah, nothing. Yeah.
So do you seem like convolutional neural network?
Yes, actually it's more than that. It's generative adversarial network. Adversarial network.
Which means?
Which means a different kind of neural network.
Okay.
I'm trying to research what kind of neural networks to use for the neckline detector. This one seems like an option that can be useful for us in our use case, but it may be just that I like it because it seems cool.
Well, either way, it seems cool.
It is really cool. It is. One part of the network's trying to make something to pass the test of the discriminant. So that's really cool, like a forger and a tester. So you're trying to fool the tester, which is already an algorithm that it's getting either data from one or two, or from the data set or from the one that's generated.
Okay.
So in this way, we can kind of validate the data set that we have.
Yeah.
Because sometimes, you know, in image processing, in neural networks, you may get like crazy images that pass a neural network. There are just like blurred lines, but actually they test as a CAD, the pixels, right up to CAD.
Okay.
You know, it happened in a big imagine it data set. So using that thing, we could use it and put it in digits, and it could be pretty cool.
Okay.
But otherwise, I'm good. Thank you for taking your time.
Thank you for being interviewed.
Danke. Okay.